now I know where this road goes.
Yeah, road signs leave desire,
eh? There's no
signs anywhere. You look at the road signs, but that long,
yeah.
A little bit of writing underneath.
Some of them falling over and...
Yeah.
Is it a waterfall?
There's water there. I came here 2 years ago and it was all dry up in here.
Apparently it's rained for about 7 weeks solid.
Yeah, so...
Yeah, New Zealand lady, I think that moved over 7 months ago and
it was fine
there we were back. So much to the lady.
Yeah.
And then after that it blew.
Yeah. No, it does get hot though. Last time I came in May, 2 years ago, and it was 30 degrees, 32 all day and then 27 at night.
Well, that's
this is more comfortable actually. You can get some sleep.
Yeah. For us we're bloody used to freezing the nuts off.
Where are you from?
No, Auckland.
Oh, okay, yeah. I grew up in Papakura.
Oh, okay.
And we live in Dunedin now, so.
Oh, yeah, this will be warm for you then, eh?
Yeah, when we left, it was. They managed to get the last plane out, the runway was iced up. So, it was -5 or something.
Nice.
Just got a suck going home again, though.
No, yeah.
All right, have a good one.
See ya.
it's a well-known fact that hire scooters, specifically this model, are the best four-wheel drive scooters in the world. A little adventure bike riding on my scooter. Just hope my fucker don't get a puncture. That'll be annoying. All around, I guess. Fucking the middle of nowhere. Oh shit, I'm a bit fucking dodged now. I'll come back to that another day when I've got a full tank of gas. I don't want to run out of petrol. Four-wheel drive scooter in the world.